Kelly Richards is the juvenile public defender with 32 years of experience in criminal defense, 28 of those years at the Office of the Public Defender, First Judicial Circuit for Escambia, Santa Rosa, Okaloosa, and Walton Counties. She's an 8th-generation Pensacolian and is currently working with the defense team defending the death penalty cases and juvenile life resentencing. She is actively involved in team court, veterans court, and with mental health issues. Kelly?